guys, I'm Vibhuti and welcome back to Escape with Vijay. So today, as you have read the title, that I'm doing another part of self-portrait ideas at home using just a mobile phone. So previously, I shot a video on self-portrait ideas and that was appreciated by many of you guys. So I thought that this time I'll do things differently. I'll shoot pictures at home, but this time I'll be using different kind of props and backgrounds which we have never thought of using in our pictures. So these props and backgrounds are easily available at your home, in your kitchen, in your bedroom, and you don't have to like go anywhere for it. These things will be very easily available at your place. So yeah, that's what we are going to do, and as you know that we'll be using just our mobile phone to click the pictures, and I'll show you everything, what my setup is, how I choose my outfit, and what kind of things I do, what kind of camera settings that I have. So I'll be showing you everything, so make sure you watch the video till the end, and without wasting any more time, let's get started. Okay, so I just remembered I have this watermelon lying around in my fridge, which will be the perfect prop for our first photo. So I'm going to cut this watermelon and we'll click some shots outside. This is the setup for my first shot, and I'm going to use this plain wall as my background. And I'm going to set my camera over here in a small gimbal tripod, and I'm using this tool to give some height to it. But if you have a tripod or something, you can use that as well. I went to my camera settings and turned this grid section on so that I get the idea of what things to cover and what not. Also, the timer is set on 10 seconds so that I get enough time to make the poses. And you can also turn on wide angle and turn that off to get different kind of shots. I forgot to mention that I'm using iPhone 11 Pro, but wide angle is now available in many phones now. So I hope it's available in your phone as well. And now time for some results. For this self-portrait, I'm wearing this loose t-shirt, a white t-shirt. You can wear whatever you want to, and we'll be using some paint and a brush. So let me show you what I'm going to do. And now let's shoot some photos. So for this shot, we are going to use our TV as a background, and I'm going to cast my YouTube to this TV. So let's do it. All you have to do is go to your YouTube and type neon background, and you'll find so many options. And now you just have to cast your YouTube to your TV. So this is our setup. और हमने कास्ट भी कर दिया है, सो दिस विल बी आवर बैकग्राउंड एंड नाउ लेट्स शूट. Tired with my, you know, plain yellow background. तो मैंने यहाँ पे एक ब्लैक कलर का दुपट्टा लिया है जिसको मैंने ऊपर यहाँ पे हैंग कर दिया है. एंड इन आर पिक्चर्स विल ट्राई कि ये साइड का जो एरिया है ये हम क्रॉप कर देंगे. एंड आई एम टेकिंग सम लीव्स जो कि मैंने अपने घर के बाहर से लिए हैं. जस्ट होप कि ये कोई जंगली पत्तियाँ नहीं है. इट स्मेल्स रियली बैड बट ठीक है, विल ट्राई टू यूज दिस. सो लेट्स क्लिक सम पिक्चर्स विद दिस लीव्स. I decided to choose portrait mode and इसमें I'm choosing studio light. Also just tap on your screen to correct the isolation. I'm setting my timer to 3 seconds and now using some leaves to click some pictures. Okay, so I see a lot of people who use sky as their background, but if you'll see over here, unfortunately my house is covered with trees and we do not get to see the clear sky not that much. So but I really want a picture with the sky as my background, so maybe I'll open a gate or something to, you know, get that sky background. We'll see, we'll figure it out. So go and click some pictures with the sky. That was very difficult. दो तीन अंकल तो हंसते हुए भी जा रहे थे, सोच रहे होंगे पता नहीं ये लड़की क्या कर रही है, पागल हो गई है. Anyways, moving forward, I found some aluminium foil in my kitchen जिसको मैंने इस तरह से roll कर लिया है in a circle. And now I'll show you in a minute how I'm going to use this. So for this shot I'm going for the portrait mode and I'm selecting studio light because I feel that gives the best effect. And now I'm just adjusting the light and depth. You can do that according to your wish. I'm not using any particular numbers or anything. And now I'll just set my timer to 3 seconds. And basically I'll use this aluminium foil and I'll just hold it in front of my camera so that only my face is visible from this circle. Okay, so none of my self-portrait is complete without a book, but this time I'm going to show you a different trick that you can do with a book and click your pictures. And also for my background, I have taken a bed sheet, which I have converted it, as my background. So you can take whatever you want to, you can use a sari or a dupatta or anything, whatever you have handy, you can use that. And now let's click some pictures. So I'm going for the same kind of settings that I used in my last pictures, but if you'll notice, I'll turn on my live photo on, and now you just have to flip the pages of book like this. And now I decided to play with some fairy lights and books. So I'm just putting some fairy lights in the book, and I'm just going to hide the wires and everything. I've also turned off the light, and I'll place it like, you know, the light is coming from the book, and it will create a great effect. So I really hope you like the ideas and what all props that I have used. Of course, you can, you know, spice up the things on your own way. If you don't have a watermelon, use a mango or tomatoes. And if you don't have aluminium foil, use a plastic wrap or something. So, you know, spice up things as per you wish, as per you want. And if you want to check out my video on self-portrait ideas at home part 1, you can do that. If you want to check out my ideas on no face self-portrait ideas, then you can do that. I'll link everything in the description down below. If you want to know how I edit my pictures, I have a video on that as well. So make sure you check that out if you want to know that. And I really hope you like the video. And if you really liked it, then please like it and drop a comment. Just anything will do, you know, just for YouTube algorithm. You can just type anything, that will do. And make sure that you share the video with your friends. Also, you can follow me on my Instagram, where I, show small clips of the self-portrait ideas and how I edit my pictures. So you can go and check out my Instagram. And abhi ke liye, bye.